Les 7, graad 8, lesson 7. We are busy with equations. Ons is bezig met vergelykings. Wat sal die vraag heeltyd vra? What will be the question in these sums? I have to find out what the variable is. Solve for A. Ek moet uitvind wat is die veranderlike, so die vraag sal wees, in die vergelyking, los op vir A, of los op vir X, solve for X. Now the method I'm teaching you is, whatever has been done with the X, you do the opposite to get rid of it. Mission, get the X alone, get the A alone. Wat ook al met die A of die B of die X gedoen is, wil jy die teenoorgestelde gaan doen. Want jou mission is, kry die X af, leen. Goed, so hierdie was eintlik al makliker. Ek gaan met hom begin, I want to start with this later one, which was actually easier. Want al wat hier gedoen was met die X is, hy is geplus met 2. I want to get rid of the plus 2. Everybody knows we can do inspection and say, what plus 2 is 9 and it's 7? We know that. Almal weet, met inspectie gaan jy sê, wat plus 2 is 9? X is 7. Ja, jy is 100% reg. Maar juffrou leer jou 'n techniek. I'm teaching you a technique that will help when you are busy with very much more difficult than this. So die beginsel is, om van 'n plus 2 ontslaan te raak. What is the opposite operation of plus 2? Wat sê op teenoorgestelde van plus 2? Is min met 2. And I want you to do it with your color pens, so that you can see what's happening here. So what's the effect? Hierdie ding was 'n vergelyking, it's an equation, and I'm minusing and minusing, and adding, and timing and timing. What I do one side, I do on the other side, and it still stays balanced. Jy is soos in 'n weegskaal, en as ek aan die een kant bysit, moet ek aan die ander kant bysit. As ek wegvat, moet ek wegvat. As ek maal, moet ek maal. Wat jy een kant doen, moet jy ander kant doen. So ek gaan nie net, if I wanted to add 60 million on either side, it's not wrong, but you're going nowhere. As jy wil aan al twee kante deel deur 7 miljoen, kan jy dit doen, maar jy gaan nêrens daarmee heen nie. Wat jy links doen, doen jy regs, en dis nie verkeerd nie, maar jy kom nêrens nie. You want to get rid of the 2, so you've got to do the opposite operation. Van plus 2 is 'n min 2. So dat hierdie mos nou 0 is, that answer is 0. Equals, en daai antwoord is 7. Another thing that I want to teach you is, keep the equal signs underneath each other. As jy die is gelyk aan tekens onder mekaar hou, gaan jy nooit foute maak nie. Maar juffrou, het dalk al gebeur dis 7, ja ek weet. But please bear with me so that you can learn how to do it the correct way. Same thing here, als jy plus met 10, jy gaan min met 10, en min met 10. So what you do on the left, you do on the right. So x is gelyk aan, en 2 minus 10 is minus 8. If you ask yourself, what minus 10 will give you a 2, it has to be minus 8 plus 10. Jy kon dit met inspeksie gedoen het, ek leer jou 'n nuwe tegniek. Because when it gets more difficult, like with exercise 7.2, die eerste oefening wat ek vir jou gegee het, is eintlik bietjie moeiliker, want jy moet ontslaa raak nie net van die 2 nie, maar ook van die 1. You have to get rid of the 2 and the 1. So I told you, what you're going to do is, if you were doing this sum, multiplying and adding, what would you do first? First multiply, then add. As jy die som self moes gedoen het, sou jy eers gemaal het en dan geplus het. As jy geweet het, A is 5. If you knew that A was 5, you would first time and then add. As jy geweet het, A is 5, sou jy eers gemaal het en dan geplus het. So eintlik die verste van hom af is daai plus 1. So that's the one that's got to go first. You cannot choose. Hier is nie 'n opsie vir jou, jy kan kies nie. Jy moet eers van die 1 ontslaa raak en nie van die 2 nie. That has to be taken away first. How do we take away the plus 1? Hoe kry ons van 1 ontslaa geraak deur te sê minus met 1 en minus met 1? Remember your mission is to get rid of the 1. Have you succeeded in your mission? Is jou mission om van 1 ontslaa te raak reg? Ja, want 1 min 1 is 0. And 2a is left alone. And then that gives me 6. Keep the equal signs underneath each other. Nou, wat is gedoen met A? A is ge, wat beteken 2A? 2 maal A. 2A means 2 multiplied by A. So what is the opposite operation of multiplication? Is division. Division, what I do on the left, I do on the right. Divide by 2, divide by 2, so that I keep the balance. Wat jy ook al doen aan die een kant, moet jy aan die ander kant doen. Maal se teenoorgestelde is deel. Het ek het reg gekry om A alleen te kry? Is my mission successful that A is alone? Yes, because 2 divided by 2 is 1. En die antwoord is 3. And you can always test yourself to go back to the original sum and say, is it true that 2 times 3, the answer for A, plus 1. 2 times 3 is 6 plus 1 is 7. Oh, yes, it's true. As jy teruggaan en vir A vervang met 'n 3, substitusie wat ons nou net gedoen het, vorige 2 dae, 2 maal 3 is 6 plus 1 gee wel vir my 7. Yes, dan weet ek my som is reg en ek kan dit met die calculator ook gaan doen. So, all these 3 basically look the same, but they're not the same. There's little differences with negatives here and there. So, let's start from the start. What has been done with A? It has been timed with minus 1 and added with 1. What do I take away first? First take away the plus 1. Wat is gedoen met A? Hy is gemaal met min 2 en hy is geplus met 1. Wat vat die eerste weg? Eerst die plus 1. Hoe vat jy die plus 1 weg? Min met 1. Die teenoorgestelde operasie van plus 1 is min 1. The opposite operation of plus 1 is minus 1. What you do on the left, you do on the right. Is my mission successful? But I wanted the 1 away. Yes, because 1 minus 1 is nothing. But then 7 minus 1 is 6. Wat is nou gedoen met die A? Hy is gemaal met 'n minus 2. It is timed with a minus 2. What do I do to get it away? I do the opposite of timing, division. Teenoorgestelde van maal is deel. Deel met wat? Minus 2. Die hele minus 2. So, did I succeed in getting my A alone? Because minus 2 divided by minus 2 is plus 1 A. So the A is alone. Ek is successful. Die A is alleen. En dan aan hierdie kant sit ek met 'n plus gedeel deur 'n minus. Min 6 gedeel deur 2 is 3. So the answer is negative 3. Can I test? If you go and work it out quickly, minus 2 times minus 3 plus 1 must equal 7. As jy van A gaan vervang met minus 3, min 2 maal min 3 plus 1, beter vir jou 7 gee, is het? Een min maal een min is een plus, 2 maal 3 is 6, plus 6 plus 1 is wel 7. A minus times a minus is a plus, 2 times 3 is 6, plus 1 does give me 7, so I know that I'm right. You don't write that, but that's what you're doing in your mind. What do I get away first? First, the plus 1 by saying minus 1, minus 1. Then, have I succeeded in getting minus 2a equals minus 8? You see that the sums look kind of the same, but they're definitely not. Hierdie waarde is like die selle, maar dit is glad nie die selle nie. So nou is A weer gemaal met min 2. Wat gaan jy doen om hom weg te kry? Deel met min 2. Opposite of timing with negative 2 is dividing by negative 2. What you do on the left, you do on the right. So, min 2 gedeel deur min 2 is weg. And if the minus 2 doesn't fall away, you're doing it wrong. You must make sure you get it away. So the min 2 moet weggaan en as hy nie weg is, nie die mission succeed nie. En a min gedeel deur min is a plus en 4 gedeel deur 2 is 8. Minus divided by minus is a plus, 8 divided by 2 is 4. Let's check out if the sum is right. So if I substitute for A with 4, min 2 maal 4 is min 8. Minus 2 times 4 is minus 8. Plus 1 gives me minus 7. So it makes the sum originally true. Voor die rest van jou huiswerk, ek soek vir x alleen, wat is gemaak met x? Daar is 'n plus 9 en hier is iets gemaal. There is something multiplied here. It's multiplied by negative 1. Sien jy dit? Daai x is gemaal met 'n min en geplus met 9. 9 minus x is min x plus 9. So die plus 9 is 'n teenoorgestelde, is wat weggevat moet word. So om plus 9 weg te kry, moet ek sê minus met 9. The opposite of the plus 9, do you see that it's plus 9? To get it away, I've got a minus 9 and minus 9 on the right hand side. So wat bly oor van hierdie sommetjie? Daar bly 9 minus 9 is weg. Maar wat bly oor? Minus 1x. That minus is part and parcel of the x. Jy kan hom nie wegvat nie. 9 min 9 is weg. So mission accomplished, die 9 is weg. But minus 9 en minus 9 geef my minus 18. Wat doen ek nou om die minus weg te kry? Well, you can make a logical deduction that minus something is minus 18, so that something's going to be 18. Of jy kan sê, maar goed, maal met 1 is dan deel deur min 1 en deel deur min 1. You can say logical minus x is minus 18, so x is 18. Or if you say it's times by negative 1, divide by negative 1, divide by negative 1 on either side, sien jy dieselfde beginsel. So een min gedeeld deur min is mos een plus, en een min gedeeld deur min is mos een plus, so dat ons weet x is gelijk aan 18. And if you go to the front, you go 9 minus 18, it does give you minus 9. As jy oorspronkelijk gaan, 9 minus 18 gee wel vir jou minus 9. So you know that your sum is right. Hierdie laaste enetje wat jy van huiswerk gehad het, x moes alleen gekry word. Wat is gedoen met x? Hy is gemaal met. Daar is niks tussen in nie, dis nie trek af nie. It's not minus 3 plus 3, it's multiplied by negative 3. Maal met negatief 3. So hoe kry jy hom alleen met jou kale? You divide by negative 3. You divide by negative 3. So negative divided by negative is a plus. 3 cancels out. X is alone. Yes, mission accomplished. X is alone. As jy klaar gedeel het met min 3 en jy kry plus 1x, dan weet jy jou mission is accomplished. Nou aan die ander kant is een min gedeel deur een min a plus. So it's a plus answer which you don't have to write. And then don't think that you're wrong if the answer doesn't work out in a whole number. Dit kan ons maar 29 op 3 wees, wat op verskeidenheid van maniere geskryf kan word. Jy kan dan sê, dis 9 en 2 derdes. You can say it's 9,67 recurring. But if you leave it like that, it's perfect. Calculator, so veel gesê, min 29 op minus 3 is. And you can leave it in that form. Any which one is acceptable, but you don't have to go and do anything else that might make it wrong. Alright, some more examples than what we've been doing. Sometimes it's not so easy to see what the answer is going to be. Reg, as ek vir x alleen wil kry, wat is gedoen met x? X is nou gemaal met 'n half. Hoe gaan ek maal met 'n half wegkry? Nou, maal met 'n half se teenoorgestelde is deel met 'n half. Reg? X has been timed with a half. So the opposite of times is division. So if you want to divide by a half, it's fine. But I'm teaching you an alternative. Maal met a half, deel deur 'n half. It's perfect. But I want to teach you an alternative. Die teenoorgestelde is ook waar. As jy sê maal met a half, kan ek nie maal met 2 op 1 nie. We speak about the reciprocal. We talk about the reciprocal. Hierdie is a half se reciprook. Die woord reciprook beteken omgekeerde. Remember what your goal is. Get x alone. Jou doel is om vir x alleen te kry. Hy is gemaal met 'n breuk. En as ek daai breuk se reciprook, sy omgekeerde, it's inverse, turn around, reciprocal, will I get my mission accomplished? Gaan hierdie ding wegval dat daar net x oorbly? Yes, you've accomplished your mission. So it's another method. Rather than saying times by a half, so divide by a half, divide by a half. What is minus 13 divided by a half? Can you give it to me like that? It's much more difficult to do that than just saying times by 2 over 1, but there is different methods. You're allowed to do that. If you did that, your answer would then be minus, because you never leave 3 things on top of each other in maths. Never. You can put it in your calculator, it's going to work for you. Or you should know that instead of dividing by something, you times by the reciprocal. It's still going to give you minus 26. Let's see if this works. Because now remember, what I do on the left, I do on the right. And we never wrote times 2 over 1 if you want. But minus 13 times 2 is minus 26. And if you go check, half of minus 26 is negative 13. As jy dit gaan toets, halfte van negatief 26 is negatief 13. So this is a nice technique, a tool that I can give you to put in your toolbox. Then rather than saying times a half, divide by half, divide by half, you can say times with the reciprocal, die reciprook, reciprocal. Dis die reciprook. prook. It's a tool. Remember, sometimes there's something that can be done in different ways, and it doesn't matter which way you do it, but if you know the tool, sometimes you can make your life a little easier. As jy al hierdie tools in jou toolbox begin bære, het jy soveel goeders wat jou lewe makliker kan maak. So, in die volgende van you, there's a lot of fives here. But I'm looking for X. What has been done with X? There's a minus in front of it, so it's times. Then it's plus with 5. Then the whole thing's divide by 5. So, as ek gaan kyk wat is alles gedoen met X, is hy gemaal met 'n min, geplus met 5, gedeel met 5. Nou, om baie goed weg te kry, which was the furthest from it? The divide by 5. So instead of dividing, I can times with 5. Main purpose is it going to work? Am I going to get it away? Gaan ek van die 5 ontslaa raak? As ek sê, gedeel deur 5, sit teenoorgesteld is maal met 5. Maar dan maal jy links en jy maal ook rechts. Whatever you do left, you do on the right. So what's left now is 5 minus x. Mission to get that away is accomplished. En die antwoord is minus 25. Nou wat kry jy eerste hier weg? Hy is gemaal en geplus met 5. The plus with 5 is the furthest away, so I've got it. No, not plus. You've got to say minus with 5. Minus with 5. Is 5 minus 5 gone? Yes, and I'm left with negative x. 5 minus 5 is weg, so my mission is accomplished om die 5 weg te kry. En dan die antwoord is minus 30. Please add with a calculator, make double sure. And then the last answer is, if minus x is minus 30, then x is 30. Or, times with negative, so you divide with negative 1. Divide with negative 1, and your answer would be x is equal to a min gedeelde min is a plus, min gedeelde min is a plus 30. If you can just make a logical deduction, if minus x is minus 30, then x must be 30. Divide by a negative, negative 1 please, not just negative, it's actually negative 1 to get to your answer. Just to mix it up a little bit, whether it's fractions, what has been done with the x? The decimal fraction has been timed with it. En die teenoorgestelde van maal met die decimal is? Deel deur die decimal. Deel deur die decimal. Whatever, even if it's a fraction, even if it's a decimal fraction, it doesn't matter. So your answer would be x is equal to, and please use a calculator. If you could do it by saying times with 10 there, times with 10 there, you get 12 divided by 3, and 12 divided by 3 is 4, but please use a calculator. As jy bo gemaal het met 10, het jy 12 gekry, maal met 10 onder kry jy 3, en 12 gedeelde 3 is 4, maar gebruik jou sakrekenaar. En gaan toets, is 0,3 maal met 4 gelijk aan 1,2? You can always test yourself. If 0,3 times with 4 does actually give you 1,2, you know your answer is right. You're trying to find out what must A be to make this true. What must X be to make this true? Wat moet X wees om hierdie ding gelijk aan min 5 te gaan kry? Right, the last one I want to give you as an example before you get more homework on this is going to be if you add the coefficients, because you can add like terms. Now, if it's possible to add like terms, you're going to do it. Die oomblik as 'n sommetjie kom, and it's the first time in a while that we've had like terms, then you do it. So when do you do what? Every sum will tell you, hey, here's like terms, please add me, but you've got to see it. So you've got 1a plus 2a minus 5a, because when we add the like terms and we only add the coefficients. So it's 1 plus 2 is 3, minus 5 is minus 2a. Reg? 1 plus 2 is 3, minus 5 is minus 2a. But then still I've got the minus 3, let me just make a little space here. So we've got minus 2a minus 3 equals the 29. So what about the minus 3 and the 29? Well, I want to get rid of it. Remember my mission? I want the a alone. So what's going to go first, the furthest from it, is the negative 3. Not the multiplication, but the minus. To get the minus away, you've got a plus on either side. Use your color. try and keep your equal signs underneath each other all the time, right? So, het ek min 2a is gelijk aan. Daar is weggeval, want ek het gesorg dat het doen. And the answer for that is 32. Now to get a alone, it has been multiplied, so you must divide. Teenoorgestelde van maal is deel met min 2, deel met min 2. And the answer, minus 2 divided by minus 2 gives me plus 1a. And if I divide a plus divided by a minus is a minus. 32 divided by 2 is 16. And if you go back right to the beginning, it's put negative 16 then, negative 16 then, negative 16 then, time and add and whatever, the answer will give you 29. And you can go check yourself on that. Okay, your homework is exercise 7.2. There's a few of them. En exercise 7.3 as well. Oefening 7.3 en oefening 7.2 en 7.3 vir huiswerk. Maak asseblief seker, jy probeer alles. Mense, equations is so important for the rest of your mathematical career. Jy gaan hierdie beginsels gebruik vir altyd. Jy moet seker maak, jy verstaan dit. Dit is nie ietsie wat gaan verby gaan nie. It's going to stay with you forever. So do your best to do this homework.